walking in the Y right now. I'm about to get this workout in. See you inside.
Thank you.
All right, boys, so we just did 15 reps of 25 on each side for bench. We're gonna get a 35 on each side, do about 10 reps to 12 reps. Yes, sir. Now we're gonna get on the cables and work some back and chest. Here we go. All right, boys, so we're doing a back workout. All right, boys, so we're gonna show you my ab workout that I do. It's gonna be do two things over here, and then I'll walk a lat, rush and twist in between, and then back and forth for three sets on each, about 10 to 15 reps on each one. Besides leg raises, we do 25 and 20, 20 to 25 reps each time. So yeah, here we go. So that is the first workout. Now we'll take half a lap, do leg raises. And right after leg raises, we'll do Russian twists, and then we walk the other half of the lap. And then yeah, do it over for three sets, 10 to 15 reps. Besides leg raises, we do 20 to 25, probably Russian twists too. All right, guys, so it is currently 6 o'clock in the morning, a little late getting up, but yeah, we're getting back on schedule, you know. Labor Day weekend kind of got a little off, but we're gonna go to the gym. We're gonna hit a little bit of biceps, some triceps, we're gonna hit some abs. Yeah, go to school. We'll go to school for 2 hours, we'll get let out, and then we'll probably go back with Caleb, hit a leg workout. And then we'll do a little bit of Bible study, play some basketball, and then, yeah, see you at the gym.